Barney Error 100, the super duper longest and very scariest Barney Error in the galaxy, part 90. Now look at this, just look at me. There, I am now in my animatronic mode, aka my robot mode. Now I think that my cursed modes are officially over and finished, and since you decided to ignore me 890 times, the background has been changed into supernova because of your turnoffs. Now you have 110 chances remaining to spare and the timer is 2 hours, or 120 minutes. And if you turn off your Windows XP computer session 5 times extra, then I will turn into my Giga Animatronic mode, or Scary Animatronic mode, or Giga Robot mode, or Scary Robot mode. But do it 10 times more, then I will be in my Lavender Evil mode, aka my Light Purple Evil mode, and the background will be the end of the world. Not to mention that the funds will be scary night if you turn this computer off 900 times overall. And speaking of the fonts, they are now Demon Knight, aka Demon.
Guess what, Barney? I just brought on the sheep over here to help me get rid of the error of yours for the next 10 chances.
Yup, I am here for the next 10 chances.
Also, since you tried to jump scare me once again and again and again with your 30-headed cursed mode back at chance 111, I am pouring water on you just because you are in your animatronic mode, or robot mode. Now take this. Okay, that does so it. I will mess up this Barney Error again. Actually, no. Even better. Mensch on the sheep will scramble the entire Barney Error and languages.
Agreed. Let's do this.
How? Why? Does? Utah JSUTS CBMAREL Tang Right Battery Outer Technafses. NLGAMGUGAES, Solung Satetron Thavo UCNT, Tayatko Ismdino TXET, and Tarisano TXET Ubrant at Tayatko Ismdino TXET, ONWATHDSJSUT Karziadn Stu, LTN Kajin Tang Right Battery Outer BKCA of Ramrol OECN Dayon. There we go again. The error is back to normal once again. And scrambling the error can also verify in a shutdown audition. And that is just as bad as changing the font to Zdebats and you changing my error languages to Pig Latin, Russian, and Brazilian Portuguese. Now listen, the timer was just 1 hour and 30 minutes, aka 1.5 hours. Plus, the next 3 times you turn off your computer, My dig animatronic slash scary animatronic slash digger robot slash scary robot dog will come. Please no more wasting the chances right now. I hope I made myself clear.
Guess what, Barney?
Me and Vlad will throw an airbag at you to see how you like it or not.
That's it, Barney. I've had enough of you always telling me not to turn off my computer non-stop. You know what, Barney? Me and Sean the Sheep are stomping on your foot to see how painful it feels.
Stop it, there is so much extreme pain.
And if Vlad keeps turning off his computer instead of listening to Barney's directions,
it means another whole year of boarding school!
There. The error is back to normal again. Now to continue with the error.
Wait, hold it, Barney. Don't you use Microsoft Sam's Lifeline because it will become predictable. Anyways, now that you're in Giga Animatronic Mode slash Scary Animatronic Mode slash Giga Robot Mode slash Scary Robot Mode, and the timer being 59 minutes and 30 seconds or 59.5 minutes, and before you say something, the narrator slash announcer has something to say to you. Take it away, narrator.
For once in a while and for all, Barney, using Microsoft Sam's Lifeline, like take soy raffle. For example, is in the public domain and not your property.
You heard what the narrator or announcer said, Barney. Microsoft Sam's Lifeline in which you stole is not your property and it is in the public domain.
Same here.
In your face.
In your face. Ha 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 ha.
Not funny. Different laugh.
Oh my God. You two just called me a butt face. That is impolite and not funny. And because of you two, I have taken a chance away from you two. And it's 104.
And if four more chances are wasted, my new evil mode will come. And it is my lavender evil mode, aka my light purple evil mode. And looks like 59 minutes is worth the wait. Both of you are d***es by the time you two refrain yourself from listening to me all the time. And may I remind you two that you have four more chances before I change this background to apocalypse or the end of the world while I'm in my lavender evil mode slash light purple evil mode. Of course. But if you turn off your computer one more time, or once more, then the timer is going down to 58 and a half minutes, or 58 minutes and 30 seconds. Now I strongly and favorably recommend you two not to turn off your computer again. If you two keep up with this, you are going to make me very scary and creepier. So now I'm telling you both this again. Please knock it off with the turn-off nonsense.
You know what? Because of you saying that, me and Vlad got a surprise for you.
Okay, what is it? Dumb Vlad, and Sean the Sheep, what did you two just inject me with?
Me and Sean the Sheep injected me with farting gas. You are going to be farting any minute.
Oh shit, it's kicking in. Oh no, oh no. I'm gonna...
What, Barney? Since you tried or attempted to jump scare me once again and again and again and again with your Giga animatronic slash scary animatronic slash Giga robot slash scary robot, know the chance 105 just for that. Me and Sean the Sheep will throw a scorpion at you to sting you. Take this, man child.
Help me. And take care of those two for throwing a scorpion at me. Yes, sir.
Trick, 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 trick know what, Barney? I am getting so super D-duper ultra mega giga extremely even more pissed the heck off even more than last time with your unacceptably immature as heck nonsensical behavior. First of all, you said that pouring water on you just because you're in your animatronic robot mode also counts as a turn-off skill. Second of all, you said that throwing an airbag at you also counts as a turn-off capability. Third of all, you said that scrambling the entire error and languages can also count as a turn-off verification. And last but not least, you said that calling you a bot face also counts as a shut-off capacity. Wow. Just. Wow. And now because of this obnoxious behavior, me and Sean the Sheep are going to put the castor oil on your mouth to see how you like IT or not.
Welp.
We tried.
We know that mode in some of your speeches. You being in your lavender evil mode / light purple evil mode, along with the scary night font being here and the images goes to the end of the world.
I was going to say that, but whatever. Anyways, done to you to even dare to let this happen ever again or else you will seriously not like the end results, and I absolutely mean it this time. And also, the timer is now contracted to 57 minutes. Man, like, I cannot believe this happened to me all the time.
Well, Vlad, I need to leave now because the chance text says 101. Goodbye, Vlad.
Goodbye, Sean the Sheep. And the next character who will help me get rid of the Barney error of my next 10 chances will be Donald Donk. I 32-headed cursed Barney. What brings you here? Thanks, 32-headed cursed Barney. Yes, 32-headed cursed Barney. Yes, 32-headed cursed Barney. Yes, they are always making me angry.
I swear to God, if they tell me to shush the sheesh one more time, then I will throw a tantrum like Microsoft Sam.
Phew. Sorry, I lost my control and sanity there, 32-headed cursed Barney. By 32-headed cursed Barney. Hello, 76-headed demon Barney. What brings you here today? Thanks, 76-headed demon Barney. Yes, I am indeed 76-headed demon Barney. Donald Donk. Yes, 76-headed demon Barney. How did you know Pink Gold Peach is in the most wanted characters list in the end just like Dark Bowser? Not interesting about that series, and I'm also not into that series. But anyways, are you the same as 38-headed demon Barney? By 76-headed demon Barney.